Time, a man-made concept, created purely for the intent of keeping humans in line. Time is of the essence. It's relatively impossible to live in the moment, because the moment is fleeting. The moments that I had with him are over, not because he and I are over, but because the time, the essence, the moments that we had are fleeting and evermore. I'm not gone, and he's not gone, but he and I as a whole are gone. You know, if I wanted to, I could replay all the memories of him in my head like a movie. I could play a perfect montage of our shared moments and set it to our song. The countless coffee dates, the nights we would stay up talking about nothing and everything at the same time. I think that the last time I heard his voice was on that worst day. That's when I took up running, and since then, I was always running. Running away from something, I don't know what.
But what about us?
Okay, cool. I look like coffee. I'll be right back.
Do you like coffee?
Yes, I do. And you know, I think that everything was just great. We were great. Until one day, you know, we just weren't.
Because Tristan died that summer.
Bills, they're just the usual, but what I got that day, it wasn't usual at all. For you. Give me these little paper cranes. He'd surprise me with just a little message to, I guess, make me smile. And you know, he'd take something so blank and ordinary, like a piece of paper, and he'd make it into something beautiful. And I think that's the same thing that he did to me.
Tristan, is that you? Tristan?
God,
Tristan!
Oh my God. He's I'd like to think that we have a choice in this life about how we fall in love. I think that it should be fast. So fast that we're not even sure how it happened. And if only for a moment, one moment, we were just completely immersed in that feeling. And yet, here I am, months later, still immersed in that feeling, drowning even. Sometimes something still lingers there, even after it's far gone. It's like the sole idea of him is haunting and consuming all of my thoughts.
Thank you.
Hello? 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 Oh my God. Oh my God.
No one wants to die. Even people who want to go to heaven don't want to die to get there. And yet death, it's the destination we all share. The life of the dead is placed in the memory of the living. Our dead are never dead to us until we've forgotten them.